Hi, real estate besties and brunch lovers. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna give you and take you on a journey to explore the best brunch spots on the water in Fort Lauderdale. Fort Lauderdale is known for its beautiful beaches, waterways, vibrant dining scene. So if you're looking for a place to enjoy delicious brunch with breathtaking waterfront views, then keep watching. Our first stop is Shooters Waterfront, located on the Intercoastal Waterway. Shooters Waterfront is a must visit for brunch lovers. With the stunning views of its water and extensive menu, this place is the perfect spot to kick off your brunch weekend. Try their famous lobster egg benedict or indulge in their bottomless mimosa brunch. Next, we have Coconut, located on the banks of the New River. Coconuts offers a relaxed and casual atmosphere with spectacular views of the water. You can try their delicious seafood dishes such as their crab cake benedict or lobster roll while enjoying the beautiful scenery around you. For our final stop, we have the Wild Thyme Oceanside Eatery situated right on the beach. Wild Thyme offers a unique brunch experience with an amazing view of the ocean. Their menu is packed with creative dishes such as shrimp and grits, avocado and toast, and crab cake. I mean, shrimp and grits is not really that creative, but you know what I mean. Plus, their bottomless drinks options are perfect for those who want to enjoy a boozy brunch. I don't know about you besties, but count me in for the boozy brunch. So there you have it, besties. The best brunch spot on the water in Fort Lauderdale. Whether you're a local or just visiting, these restaurants offer a unique brunch experience with amazing waterfront views. So make sure you add them to your list of places to visit when you come to town. Let me know what else you like, and I'll have it for you. Make sure you subscribe.